sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know when it's here. My dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah, I tried to show him. Yeah, 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 yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode.
Yo.
Dude, are you making a vlog?
Yeah, I'm making a vlog.
Oh, I was about to ask you if you should make one.
Yeah, the ring one.
Seattle vlog, man.
Oh, that's the vlog. Seattle bound, yo.
Yo.
Seattle vlog, yo.
Let's go, bro.
Out here, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, they just opened, I think.
And what are these?
I forget. These ones are like the misaligned.
Yeah.
I mean, they're not bad.
They're pretty unique,
I feel like,
bro.
They're nice, bro.
They're nice. Nah, with the tracksuit though, that's like.
Yeah.
Those are nice, bro.
Yeah,
with the blue soles.
Yo, where we at?
We're at the outlet.
You get a Korean barber or what?
You must have had a chill guy, dude.
These guys are the type to walk into this store, bro. Like, what the? Yo. Damn.
Side, yeah.
Start on the side.
Yeah. That's
yo, it's clean. Hey.
Yard. Yard.
Hey. Hey.
Alright, zip it down. Let's see the
zippers.
Where's the heat?
Good day.
Whoa, damn, these are funky, bro.
Oh, these are like whatnots or whatever. What do you call them? What, why not?
Why not? Why not? I don't even bother with these on the wall anymore. I just go here.
Yo.
Dude, fuck are you?
Yo.
Find a trainer for 50, man.
I'm laughing.
For real. Tumble leather.
What do you think these platinum fits? Honestly, I like them.
I like them. I like the
they're
cherry. I like the cherry reds.
They're not too much. Yeah,
cherry reds are better.
This is really subtle.
My opinion. What's thinner than mine? I have all white. Air Max. Bro, yours are so nice.
The jewels, huh?
Yeah, it's like the North Carolina color,
yeah,
right? Oh, so man, so nice.
I can only pull them out in summer, though.
Yeah.
It's not a fall.
They're so nice.
Get the international
threes, man. Wow.
Is it kids
size? On sale, too?
It's kids size.
I know, but still, like.
They're clean.
Yeah, they look hella clean. I remember I wanted these so bad.
His neck was hurting earlier.
Oh, whoa, that's hella warm, yo.
Warm, yeah.
Hella warm.
It breaks down on the
I heard your neck was hurting. Is this helping you?
Really?
Yeah.
You flip it over and it's got the migraine and headache, okay?
Whoa, damn.
Yeah, you like that, huh?
Hi, how good does that feel?
You like that. How much is it?
Oh, this is next.
You're next, dude. You're...
Don't worry, I won't tell your girlfriend. It's okay.
Ooh. Getting rid of all the stress. Feel good? Right? How did that feel?
It's actually really warm.
No, I know. And it's also reusable.
Catherine, check this shit out, yo. Your fucking
Catherine.
Mom. His baby mama, his baby mama.
His sugar mama.
Your baby daddy?
No.
Yeah. But he's trying to find a new baby mama, so
I'm trying to start
ready.
He's in Seattle, huh?
He's funny. Alrighty, this is the back one.
This is where we left camp.
Let me show you the back one.
What if it explodes or something? Like, you
know? It won't explode.
No?
I promise.
Alright, so I know the previous clip, we saw Marlon getting felt up, so we had to cough some right here.
She gave me an extra one. She thought we were funny.
Yeah, I know. She's trying to get a ball on that.
Yo, let me get the one.
Yo, let me hop on that.
Yo.
No. Yo.
Lost all your dibs now.
Yo.
I left him. I left four for you guys.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Where that? I got mochi? Dang.
Oh shit, they have mochis.
Where that?
That's not my master.
I don't see no dibs here, man. We found it, yo. We found it.
Give me your review on these dibs, bro.
Alright, I need a taste.
How's that?
Fuck, man. So much nostalgia, you know what I'm saying?
Like, I still don't know why they got rid of it.
Like, I feel like I'm 8 years old right now.
Yeah, man.
Going like the supermarket getting dibs.
In the summertime. Man.
We should have got these when they were a little more fresh and the ice cream's a little harder, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's a little melted, but
yeah.
It's that crunch, man. It's that crunch. That's what makes it.
Dude, Nike sure sucks.
Dude, I told you, it's gonna be the same thing.
Bro, why the fuck did you not tell me that?
I told this guy. I
was you like, tell me that?
Yeah, I was like, bro, the factor out, it's gonna be the same thing. That's why I said to go to the other one.
Where you wanted to go?
What the heck?
Florida Gators.
Florida, oh, that's why. Yeah. Dude, what's with like the grade 7 vibe, man? Or grade 8? Like, they got the hurrah.
Yo, it's coming back.
Like, look, evolution.
I'm telling you right now, 2019, hottest shoe. It's coming back.
Oh,
right?
My God.
You know how Champion came back?
Yeah. Okay, but those weren't out like 1980s. That was out 3 years ago.
I'm telling you right now.
Dude, you're not
you
telling
me. You're doubting me right now?
You're not telling me anything.
Doubting me right now?
No, you're not telling me anything.
Yeah, I'm going to be yummy in line for these right here.
They're like evolving. Look.
In line.
Grade 8? And then the grade 9, 10, 11?
Actually.
So Chick-fil-A?
Chick-fil-A.
Let's go.
The nugget's good.
Who's excited for some Chick-fil-A right now, bro?
I am so excited.
Yeah? I'm pretty hyped, man. Oh, you gotta put it on.
I gotta iron it down for it.
We're all wearing Nike except you, bro.
Boy, don't.
I got under you, man.
Don't worry. In my car.
Don't even worry.
I didn't even get into this.
That just looks nice, bro. Oh, yeah.
Should I change up the jacket too?
The tracksuit, bro.
How do you tie your Air Forces?
I never.
Whoa,
what do I do with the lace?
She's so busy, man.
I saw him right now, man.
Holy fuck. I like it.
So what you got?
Bless.
Spicy chicken. Yeah.
So we got some 8-pound nuggets.
That's nuggets?
Yeah,
nuggets. Oh, shit.
We got some extra, you know, you got extra fries in the bag, no?
I wanted the best fries, man.
Thank you. Not that bad, it looks pretty good. Ooh, the bun is nice and soft.
Yeah. I mean, presentation, this is a fast food restaurant, so the presentation isn't the most important thing, but...
Dude, got all the sauces you need. I'm gonna try every single one of these, man.
All right, so we're gonna...
Hold on, let me tear my sauce first.
Oh, yeah, I'm not ready.
So I got
there you go. Put the sauces all out. So why even use the ketchup, though? You had ketchup all your life.
For the fries.
Yeah, but you have to use the sauce, man.
Just in case I don't like the sauce, you know?
Oh, yeah.
All right, first
game.
Wait, what should I pick? Chick-fil-A sauce? Okay, yeah. Got to go basic.
It's good.
Alright, I'll try the Polynesian.
It's
like a sweet sour.
Yeah, it's just sweet and sour. I think it's just like plum sauce or, you know, whatever.
Two more fish sauce.
And the garlic herb and ranch.
That's it.
Yo, is that one the good one?
Good.
Yo, let me try one.
Yo.
Yeah?
Oh, shit!
You like it, huh?
Yo, it's a surprise.
Oh, wow.
Wait, is that just ranch?
It's like garlic and herb ranch.
Oh, yeah. I get a ranch. Like, all right, enjoy your meal, bud. Never mind, we're back. We are back. All right, nuggets, yo. How's it?
So good.
Good, huh? How does it rate compared to McDonald's nuggets?
Nothing?
Close. No, not even close? Oh, good.
All day, every day here.
All right.
What's half one?
Half one, all right, bet. All right, and you take a bite?
Android, you don't want it.
All right, cool, and then I take a bite.
It's good,
bro. All right, eat your thing before your battery dies, dude.
Try this. We got pickles.
Yeah, it's dry, so if you want to add sauce.
Oh.
Yeah. I know. You want to be in the vlog?
Yeah, we want to be in the vlog. Hey.
What's up, y'all?
Where do you get your channel name too?
Oh, our channel name? It's,
There are a shit ton of Santas everywhere. And like, I don't know what the fuck is for it.
Holy shit.
What's up? Yo, Merry Christmas, yo.
What do you boys want to do?
Gumball?
Go to the pier?
This guy has back problems.
Oh my god, man.
Not even Asian.
Scare the fools. Oh shit, you gonna put gum on the wall?
Half a stick.
Right.
I mean, alright.
Who wants to mix gums?
Oh.
hybrid.
Yo, I'll do it with you.
Who wants to do a hybrid, yo?
Okay, relax. Keep it in your mouth. Yo!
What if you touch it this way? Yeah, that's fine. Bro, I can... but if you touch the wall, you're a nasty bum.
That's a fact.
Alright, hurry up.
Okay, who next?
Yeah.
It's literally this one rolling. I can... This is this one, but I can, like, go over it. Oh, what's that one? Oh, that one. Don't crease the shoes.
Okay, okay. Yeah, get that leg.
Standing board.
Bruh.
Is it lower?
Yeah. Lower.
Not dead, bro.
Alright. I don't think you heard
that.
Whoa!
That's
a 2.
What is that?
350.
Is it 350? Alright, like as a wise man once said, all good things must come to an end.
It was a good trip with the boys. We'll do it again.
Oh, shit, dude.
Check out more vids on this channel. Alright, let's get it.
Let's go.
Let us obtain
this grain
and yeet.
This yeet? What the
what?
Fuck?
Wheat,
he said it, not me.
Get this nigga.
Dude, the Korean said it, dude.
Nah,
bye, guys.
Wrap it up.
Alright, peace.
Yeah. Gucci linen pattern match my kicks. She got them big old titties and match her hips. And my nigga's better, you get picked. She won't love when impressing me.
Oh my god, brother! Where'd you guys find? How much you guys pay for parking?
$14.
We paid $6.
Oh, you're so
zap
cool.
Him.
You're so cool.
Asshole.
Ask you how you are. You just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. But you just can't get into it because they would never understand.